Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So now we're gonna watch the newest trailer from Code Vein. Let's check it out. Oh, it's the boss. One of the boss from this game. A very short trailer. Okay guys, Code Vein is an upcoming action RPG game that will be released in this September. When I saw this game trailers at E3, I thought this game has nice anime graphics and characters. And I love the boss's design in this game, a little bit similar to God Eater series maybe. But this trailer shows something interesting in my mind. Can you even jump while fighting the boss? Because this looks like a very annoying boss fight, considering you cannot jump in this game. Because I only saw the player took lots of direct attacks from the wolf, and the best thing he could do was covering himself with some kind of magic spells. And also, the audio mixing in this trailer was a disaster. And the gameplay trailer was very short and it doesn't tell us anything except the boss attacks. Let's just hope this game doesn't disappoint us later, because I thought Code Vein was an awesome looking game. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. See you on my next video. Take care.